Hello, a lightning detector is a device that detects lightning produced by thunderstorms. In one of my previous videos, I showed you how to make such a detector with the help of AS3935 sensor board, which is especially designed for this purpose. This time I will show you how to make same such device, but now with homemade detector circuit based on a cheap AM receiver integrated circuit TA7642. This design is many times cheaper, its sensitivity is much higher, and also the resistance to local disturbances as a various sparks from electrical devices is very high. The device is relatively simple to build and contains several parts. Detector board, Arduino Nano microcontroller, 4 LEDs for visual indicator, for visual indication with resistors, small analog instrument also for visual effect, lithium ion batteries and active buzzer as an audio indicator. The detector works in the following way. The radio waves from the lightnings are received, preamplified, demodulated and amplified by the TA7642. Then the output is routed to the analog input A0 of Arduino. This results in a voltage drop at the A0 Arduino input per lightning discharge. The more voltage drops at the analog input, the more discharge, and the closer the thunderstorms. And now let's see how this device works in reality. When starting, the voltage of TA7642 is increased until a certain basic voltage is applied. This is indicated by turning on all the LEDs one by one. And finally, when all are turned off, the device is ready for detection. We perform a thunder simulation with a piezo lighter. The device detects the sparks from the piezo lighter at a distance of 1 meter and more. In real conditions, depending on the strength of the lightning, the range reaches up to 100 kilometers. Electrical discharge detection is indicated by flashing white light and short beep from a piezo buzzer. At the same time, the arrow of the instruments deviates. Unfortunately, I mechanically damaged the instrument during the assembly and the deviation is quite small. Thank you.